Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Bucky J, and you're listening to 138.1 Swing FM Radio. We always start off by putting a swing in your morning. So let's have some callers. If you speak English, we'd love to hear from you, because Bucky J don't speak anything else. Debbie, you're on the air. Give your best shot.
Hello, Mr. Bucky. My name is Debbie Falwell from Immaculate Conception Baptist Church. I just wanted to inform you that it's people like you that are responsible for corrupting today's youth. You should be ashamed of yourself, corrupting young people's minds with lyrics praising Satan, drugs, and premarital sex. You will burn for eternity in the pits of hell. Praise Jesus!
Well, it's good to know we have such passionate listeners. So here's a song going out just for you, Debbie. Here's Van Halen with Running with the Devil on 138.1 Swing FM Radio.
You're so silly!
This has been Bucky J. We're now going to cut to a commercial. You are listening to 138.1 Swing FM.
Hi.
Bonjour, Mr. Buck. Your ratings have been dropping. It is not very good. We need more from you. Okay? And you need to, buck up. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is your last chance. It is, do you want me to spell it out for you? You know, write it down or something? You know, to make it clear. Well, I will be back to check on you later. Okay. Bye-bye.
I'm gonna have to give this town something they never heard before.
Have dropped 98%. Ugh. You are fired.
Whoa. Hey, come on now. I'm Bucky J.
No!
Stay out. Jesus, what a loser.
I don't need you! I don't need anybody! Not high enough ratings, I say. I am ratings! Traded my glove for a can of milk! The cold! Condensed canned milk! Ah! Ah! What's this? Here's the damn quarter! I don't need it! I don't need anybody! I can do it myself! Ah!
Oh dear me. Oh dear me. Oh my dear boy. Oh my poor boy, get up. Get up. What are you doing out here in the cold? You don't need this. Come with me. Come with me. No, you can't. Come with me. We'll get you some good food. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your host, Reverend Bucky J.
We gather here today before the Lord to worship him and rock and roll. Some of us will be taking the stairway to heaven, while others will be traveling down the highway to hell. Now, we will hear from the Gospel of Ozzy Osbourne, Bark at the Moon.